The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Championship. Introducing the challenger from the Queen City, Charlotte. And introducing the champion from Calgary, Alberta, Canada. She is the SmackDown Women's Champion, Natalya.
Here we go. The singles match will not disappoint. I can guarantee you that.
You're right about that. Let's get it going. There is so much respect between these two. This is going to be one for the record books.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
And these ladies look ready to tear each other apart.
Two superstars going head-to-head. I love it.
But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it.
Let's talk about the challenger briefly. As the challenger, what does she need to do to win this thing?
Talk about rising to the occasion. I tell you, the champ is going to have to be on point here tonight.
Nothing like watching two WWE superstars at the height of their powers trying to take each other down. Man, I love it.
And the offensive display by Natalya.
Challenger starting to falter. But you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it.
Great offense by Charlotte.
Natalya is defined by her amazing array of skills. She's powerful, agile, and has the technical abilities in that ring that is a mark of the Hart family. Oh, and she's the daughter of WWE legend Jim the Anvil Neidhart. So you know she's fearless and as tough as they come.
Just toying with the competition a little. This is a beating inside and out.
Yeah, external and internal.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Charlotte making her statement as we speak.
Non-stop assault against Natalya.
The skills of Natalya are without equal. The Queen of Hearts can go toe-to-toe, exchange holds, and crush an opponent with power moves. But Natalya's not just athletic and beautiful. She's trained in jiu-jitsu, which adds another element to her already intimidating reputation.
And you know, Cole, if there's one thing I love, it's a woman that's not afraid to throw a man around. Oh, but seriously, Natalya's abilities in the ring are truly incredible. Whether on the red carpet or...
She got the shoulder up in time.
Yeah, but it was close. You gotta admit, what an amazing display of resiliency. I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
She's on the ropes and the ref wisely stops the count.
Oh, Michael, she's one of my favorite divas. She's so good at being bad.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
The champ, just one step quicker.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
Wow, Natalya was brought down hard that time.
I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take.
Oh, look at this, Cole. I think she's going for it here. Oh! Trying to get her turned.
It does.
Oh!
The figure eight.
This is not the position you want to be in.
weaves her way out. Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
Man, from the way things look right now, Cole, your guess is as good as mine.
Uh-oh, small package.
They got it. They got it.
Well, that rocked her all right.
You're right about that. She don't know where she's at right now. Look at this. It looks like she's going for
her. Trying to spin her over.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Wait a minute.
And she escapes the hold.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
Shoulders down. Is it enough?
This may be it.
One.
Will we have a new? No, the champion kicks out before the three count.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's in all sorts of trouble here.
One, two. And the shoulder's up, it's only two. My God, what's it gonna take?
I don't know, I can't believe this, Michael. Well, I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
Look out. She missed your target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. Oh, Charlotte gets rocked. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. This match has taken so much out of her.
Here we go again.
That's okay. Who doesn't like seeing things over and over and over?
Sweep. It's like she was taken. She can end it here.
Yes, sir.
Will we have a new? No, the champion kicks out before the three count. Folks, we are witnessing intestinal fortitude at its highest level. The champ is just being outclassed right now. I don't know how much more punishment she can take.
Color me surprised, Michael. Never in a million years did I anticipate this match being as closely contested as it has been.
And here she goes, back inside.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing. I don't know how much longer she's gonna be able to go. Whoa, don't get up. What a move, what a smart move.
What offense Natalya is showing at this point.
Michael, look at this. It looks like she's going for it.
Trying to spin her all around.
Look at this, it's locked in.
Wow, here comes Natalya.
Check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome. And she's toast. Uh-oh. Big move coming.
Two.
Great offense by Charlotte.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her.
Incoming!
One. Two.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
And she drops like a sack of potatoes.
Down with great force.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Wait a minute, she's going
refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Oh, man, I thought that was it.
Me too. How did she kick out?
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
She's clearly
quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go.
Natalya is a force within the ring. Can she do it here?
This may be it. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Michael, look at this. It looks like she's going for it.
Trying to spin her on.
And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
Here's your winner and still SmackDown Women's Champion, Natalya.
Nice.